I said, get the Vaseline, and he saw the monkey.
Here comes the neck.
Did you guys hear about the kid that got arrested at school today?
Yeah, I heard about that.
Man, dealing at school, how stupid can he get?
So what were you saying?
Did you see that movie?
What movie?
Isn't that Carrie over there?
Oh, where?
There! No, what is George? No one saw you come out here, right?
No. So you just let my cousin?
Yeah. This is beautiful. Thank you.
Good. It was expensive.
Oh, before I forget, you left this at my house.
Thank you.
I wanted to say hi, Miss Stacy.
Take your feet off my desk, please.
I just wanted to say hi, sweetie. You know Leslie. You don't mind if I call you Leslie, right?
Actually, Roger, I do mind. Miss Leslie is just fine.
Well then, Miss Leslie, you're one of the nicest, prettiest teachers in this school, without a doubt. You know, me and you, we'd make a hell of a couple.
I think you should leave now. I said now.
Yeah, what's it to you?
I just want to ask you a question real fast.
Are you going to ask me the question or what?
I really liked your painting that's hanging up in the art room. What does it mean?
It's just something that came to mind.
Okay, well, see ya.
So, how you been? How's school?
I could be better.
It just some things that you didn't work out.
Oh, well, I'm sorry. I hope everything works out. You know you can talk to me anytime.
Thanks, sweetheart. We're still together. We probably will be forever.
Well, hey, babe. Hey, Dork.
Hey, Cole.
Well, I guess I'll see you later, Carrie!
Bye, Nick.
Bye, Nick.
Yeah, man.
Can I holler you for a second?
Sure. I'll talk to you all later.
I wonder what's going on.
I don't know, man. Whatever. So what's up?
Man, I know what you're doing.
What I'm talking about?
You know, you and Miss Stacy, I know about you too. But I won't tell nothing if you do me a favor.
What?
Yeah, man, the guy, I hate him. Man, you know, I just like Carrie so much, and Cole is such a jerk, man. You know, always making fun of me and stuff. One day, I'm just gonna start wailing on him, I'm telling you. You're not gonna beat up Cole. I'm not gonna beat up Cole.
No, you can't beat up anyone.
You don't think I can beat up anybody, huh?
No.
Huh?
No.
Huh? Come on.
This stuttering stand.
Come on. Boom, get to it. There.
Can't beat up anyone, how about that?
Stop right there! Yo! Stop right there! Where's my money?
I got it. Let me hit you back tomorrow.
You better have my money, dog!
Drugs get you money gets you screwed.
So we got a deal? I'll see what I can do. Good.
I haven't seen you since the night of my party.
Nah, please don't.
What's wrong?
Look, me and Cole are back together. Whatever happened at your party, it was a mistake.
Mistake? What are you talking about? What happened that night happened for a reason. You know how I feel about you.
Look, me and Cole are back together.
You guys are always fighting. You're not happy with him. Carrie.
Matt, I'm pregnant. Hey, Nina?
Yeah, Miss Stacy?
You're a senior, right?
Yeah.
Have you applied to any colleges or art schools yet?
Well, I got into the School of Parson, but I'm waiting on NYU.
Wow, that's great. NYU is a really good school, but you know, Parsons is the best. I went there. Why are you waiting for NYU?
Well, just in case this whole art thing doesn't work out, I want a college degree.
That's great. I hope everything works out.
Yo. So you get me that money, and I want to tell a soul about this thing you got going on this thing.
Whatever, man. Why do you need this money so bad?
All right, listen, punk. Not everyone around here got the money you got. So unless you get me that money by tomorrow morning, your precious little estate's gonna be locked up.
I said I'll give you the money, dude.
All right.